Hello everyone, in this video, I will be sharing important information about the National Combat Aircraft, also known as Thai Turkish Fighter 10 or simply TFX, a technological marvel that instills trust in friends and fear in enemies. Enjoy watching. The Thai TF-X Kaan, alternatively named TF, Turkish Fighter, or in Turkish as Milli Muharip Yüksek, National Combat Aircraft, abbreviated as MMU, is a stealth, twin-engine, all-weather air superiority fighter in development by Turkish aerospace industries Thai and Brilsik Arap Emirlikleri Systems as its subcontractor. The TF-X is planned to replace the F-16 Fighting Falcon aircraft of the Turkish Air Force and to be exported to foreign nations. The aircraft is designed to be a twin-engine, stealthy, 5th-generation fighter jet that will be able to perform a range of missions, including air-to-air combat, air-to-ground strikes, and reconnaissance. The TF-X is the first 5th-generation aircraft involving digital twin technology for the design and production. With its possessing high survivability, agility, intelligence, smart and powerful combat capabilities, it is a complete fighter. What makes the project even more shocking is that Turkey has faced significant obstacles and pressures from its allies in acquiring advanced military technologies, including the US's reluctance to provide Turkey with F-35 fighter jets. The country's decision to embark on a project of this magnitude and develop its own fighter jet is a bold move that has caught many by surprise. In December 2015, Turkey's Undersecretariat for Defense Industries SSM announced that it had selected the United Kingdom-based organization Brilsik Arap Emirlikleri Systems to assist in the design of Turkey's next-generation air superiority fighter. On the same day, Rolls-Royce offered Turkey a joint development proposal for a derivative of the EJ-200 engine, involving technology transfer and collaboration for the MMU program. During her visit to Turkey in January 2017, then UK Prime Minister Theresa May witnessed the signing of an agreement worth approximately £100 million between Brilsik Arap Emirlikleri Systems and Turkish aerospace industries Thai officials. The agreement aimed to facilitate Brilsik Arap Emirlikleri's assistance in the development of the aircraft. In the prototype's under testing phase, it was announced that two General Electric F-110 GE-129 turbofan engines, each producing 29,000 pounds of thrust, will be used. Alternatively, discussions are ongoing between Rolls-Royce and the Presidency of Defense Industries SSB. Additionally, TR Motor Power Systems Inc. continues its efforts to develop a 5th-generation turbofan engine using domestic capabilities. As of June 2022, the F-110 engines to be used in the prototype aircraft have been delivered to Turkey. The MMU program has stated that it is designed in a configuration that incorporates low radar cross-section density, internal weapon bays, and supercruise capability, which are features associated with 5th-generation fighter aircraft. Turkish aerospace industries Thai has visualized three conceptual designs of the MMU program, which have been optimized for these characteristics. TAI's advanced carbon composite facility has been prepared for producing airframes for the Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II aircraft. It has been mentioned that the aircraft consists of four main components: the forward cockpit, mid-fuselage, wings, and tail. The forward section utilizes 7050 and 77450 series aluminum, the mid-fuselage incorporates titanium manufacturing, and the external skin and air intake structures are made of composite materials. In March 2022, TUSAS announced that a tandem dual-seat version of the TF-X could also be developed. Accordingly, the aim is for the National Combat Aircraft to utilize the manned-unmanned teaming MMT capability with the highest efficiency. With the added seat, the pilot in the rear seat will be able to coordinate and control unmanned aerial vehicles like Bayraktar Kızılma. During the briefing held in January 2023, it was stated that the dual-seat variant will not be produced, and the tasks expected to be performed by the pilot in the second seat will be completely transferred to the aircraft's computer. The aircraft's next-generation weapon systems, including beyond visual range air-to-air combat capability, precision and full-hit capability from high, supersonic speed internal weapon bays, and increased combat power with artificial intelligence and neural network support, are provided. TF-X Kaan will be the integrated radio frequency system BURFIES produced by Aselsan. TF-X will be integrated with accompanying UAVs through encrypted data link. TF-X will be equipped with Aselsan's previously developed radar warning receiver RWR, missile warning system MWS, laser warning system LWS, chaff and flare management, dispensing system, and a jamming system based on digital radio frequency memory DRFM. One of the most notable features of the Mili Muharip aircraft is its advanced avionics and electronics systems. The aircraft will be equipped with a state-of-the-art active electronically scanned array AESA radar system, which will provide the pilot with advanced situational awareness and targeting capabilities. The aircraft will also feature a helmet-mounted display system HMDS, which will allow the pilot to aim and fire weapons simply by looking at the target. In terms of its weapon systems, the Mili Muharip aircraft will be armed with a range of air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles, as well as a 25mm cannon. It is known that the electro-optical targeting system EOTS produced by Aselsan and the infrared search and tracking system IRST in diamond form are used. The aircraft will also be equipped with a sophisticated electronic warfare EU suite, which will allow it to detect and jam enemy radars and communications. The general specifications of TF-X Kaan: length, 21 meters 69 feet; height, 6 meters 20 feet; wingspan, 14 meters 46 feet; power source, 2x General Electric F110 GE129 afterburning turbofan engines; thrust without afterburner, 2x17,155 lb-force 76 kN; thrust with afterburner, 2x29,400 lb-force 131 kN; maximum speed, Mach 1.8, 2,210 km/h, 1,190 knots; service ceiling, 55,000 feet 17,000 meters, G limit, +9 G, -3.5 g, SAR synthetic aperture radar system. In conclusion, the Mili Muharip aircraft is a next-generation fighter jet that is being developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries. With its advanced capabilities, the Mili Muharip aircraft is expected to be a formidable addition to the Turkish Air Force's arsenal. If you like it and enjoyed it, please share it with your family and friends for your support. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to never miss an upload. Thank you so much.